today we are entering the Eglise de la Madeleine, the Madeleine Church in Paris. As you can see, the construction work is still ongoing. The facade, they are making some renovation in the facade. It's not very engaging to enter, but you should definitely go and see it. So it's a free of charge monumental installation by Benoit Dutour. And he has been invited by Madeleine Church, like some of the other artists they do from time to time. And he has put together some hundreds of tears. That's why it's called Tears of Joy. There are 103 tears of joy, as you will see in detail in a few minutes. And they are just being installed from this 35 meter height into the light. So it's amazing. This is a very holy place. It's really divine. So Benoit Dutour has some reference to two universal problems on his work. It's life and the time. And each of the tears that we are going to see are unique. And he is referring to wealth, beauty and fragility, and even the climate change in his work. So each of these tears, the so-called tears that have been created by him, as I said, they are unique and they are all explaining something different. They're even for sale. It's incredible. But for a good cause. So the artist commits himself not to make any profit and not to make any gain out of it, but he is donating them either to the churches or just for the creation of a new tiers. And expenses and communication of the project and so on. So the price they are announcing is almost 2,400 euro per tier, so which is some amount. But as I said, it's for a good cause, as he explains himself. And he says that these forms or drops are containing different elements of our universe. So I checked his website and there he explains more about his work and his philosophy. But this exhibition is so beautiful. Whether it's daylight or even in the evening with the internal lighting, it's amazing. So let's continue watching in this beautiful place, Eglise de la Madeleine, Paris.